Yeah? Okay, Danny and Rach, look at Mama.
Put the camera down. Rach, look.
Okay, Rach.
To the car and I'll start getting the kids ready.
You can look closely and see the snow from last night. After it was 70 degrees yesterday. Color.
Hey, okay. Joe, come here.
Rachel's by the front door. She's waiting for Santa to come.
Well, Santa Claus is coming.
He might have come through the patio door. What do you think, Rachel?
To all of you.
Or the window?
To all of you, we've gone through another year, and we thank God for the well-being of Jordan and Beverly and Karen and Bill.
Carol.
Carol and Bill.
Who's that?
And of course,
Evelyn, Carol and John.
Evelyn and Peter and the Fries coming into the family.
And the best is
Cheryl and John.
Bob and Sia are to be.
Evelyn, are you making this damn speech or am I?
I'm not.
Vinny.
At any rate,
it's going to be X-rated.
We've had a very,
Mike,
very
can you get more food? I'm
delightful
hungry.
Year.
Sure.
And hopefully God will grant us health and happiness and prosperity in the coming year. We've got, hopefully, Costa and Amy will not be at Sia's wedding because of a delivery that we hope will take place on September the
20th.
I'm speaking. Will you?
That's pressure.
On September 20th.
You talk about
they got 10
pressure.
Months.
Point of information. Do you know something I don't?
I don't know anything.
You said 10 months.
At any rate, Evelyn and I are facing what I call the Holy Trinity. We're looking at a mortgage, graduation, and the wedding. At any rate, again, I hope we celebrate next year. Tomorrow, of course, dinner, with the exception of you two. So now, Rachel, we have to go to work. Are you ready? Okay.
Hold on. Thank everybody. Everybody for coming and sharing.
Now, this is to Bob, love from Peter and Evelyn. Now, what do you?
Oh, that's right. You should talk. We should all talk.
First of the
year. What? What do you want?
Okay. All right, you're on.
What should we say to Stacy? Huh? What should we say to Anastasia?
We wish you were here.
Say hi, Thea, Stacy. We love you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We hope you have a nice Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. First, we're going to get this side.
Cool. Sure.
Oh, there you go.
Wow. Nice.
And this is, oh my God. To Uncle Bob from Santa.
I can't open two in a row.
Well, you're going to. Right.
I'm going to be done.
You're done.
Hey.
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 Sam?
I mean, some people must be
playing. Oh, that's a beautiful shirt.
Another shirt.
Do I have a bad wardrobe?
You just look at that sweater
kind of guy. This is to Costa from Santa.
That's nice.
Hey, they go all together.
Do that again.
Hi, Stace. Secret Santa.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Oh.
Okay. It's the Dilbert principle.
Don't be scared.
Thank you.
Say, don't scare me. For?
Secret Santa.
There you are.
What's that about?
It's Daddy.
Dilbert is a comic strip about.
Who's your Secret Santa?
Give me the gift.
Bureaucracy in America today.
That's appropriate.
It's Santa.
Yeah. It's not Dimitri. It's Santa.
Good present.
That's very nice.
Nate.
Good present.
Oh, what is it?
A book.
Oh.
Wait.
Stacy.
Oh. 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 Texas, right? Oh, wait, we should learn how to say Texas style.
Rachel, do that again.
Uh-oh. This is to Dimitri. Love, Mom and Dad. Take this over to Dimitri.
Oh, Renee, you have a child falling off the couch.
That's her
crossing.
Dimitri.
No, I just didn't want pasta.
I'm teasing
that's
you.
That's not
how
much
you can
ask.
I
wrote that.
I know she's not going to hurt herself. She's been walking into walls since she was born.
This is very funny.
This jungle gym.
Kind of organized.
Organized.
Yeah, jungle gym.
May, would you hand your pasta? Snip it. I love you. That's cool.
want to sit with Yaya?
Is this mine or yours?
I haven't had anything to drink.
Whoa! Hey! Oh, hey. Oh, nice!
That is a really nice shirt.
We know what the present of choice is this
year. Yeah, you know what? That's good.
It's
really
nice.
Yeah, I already told Costa.
This is
to
see
you.
Love, Mom and Dad.
Santa called and he said it's okay to start opening the presents.
Oh, oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
See, yeah, that just, I got the sweater.
Thank you, Rachie.
Sorry.
Okay, this is a real big one. To Samantha.
Samantha, you go get your bag. Look out. Look out. That's all right. Here's Samantha. Yep, good job. Does anybody mind if I move some of the food? Oh, that's a good idea. Help you open it. Okay, let's see. Where do we open it? Samantha, I have to shoot you. And this is from Bob and Sia. Now you have to go say thank you, Bob.
Oh, I can throw away the broken one now? Rachel, now you can sleep over at people's houses and bring your own luggage.
Is that from Bob and Sia?
It's amazing.
Very cute.
Oh, that is your turn, you guys.
Samantha, this has got a bottle for your dolly.
Where's the paper at?
Here. Oh, you want
here
to get it out? Okay. Did you thank Sia and Bob?
Oh. Here, okay, Rachel, are you ready? You're and welcome. This is to Sia from Bob. Can you carry this?
Look at that wrap, John.
No, it's
for Sia. Give it over to Sia.
Is that all right if we use this for garbage
bag? Ev, you're in the way, Ev.
You have to talk us through. You gotta check out the ramp. You know what?
Be careful.
I almost did that for your mom. Does Bob know about that?
I love your unique wrapping, Bob.
Do you want me to
my
mom?
Yes, sir. No, I always did. Right. I thought it was
Bob, you're a member of the family.
Oh, it's love.
Dude, I don't know where the operator is.
I love your suitcase.
I had later on.
What are the instructions?
That's all I know.
It smells like leather. Ooh.
Yeah,
ooh.
I can't.
Oh.
I hear
very
that.
Nice.
Okay, blue thing. That's you every day.
Okay, Rach.
Very nice, Bob.
Ray, look, this is how you do it.
Well, I don't like to do it to myself.
Let's do this one too, sir.
Oh my God, to Amy from Costa.
Awesome.
Who's that go to?
Is that from you, Bob?
Costa.
No. I know.
Very nice.
Wow.
Look at this, Mom.
You're a corporate lady.
No, actually, this is to both of us from Anna.
Oh, Samantha, you're going to launch us.
Can I open this for us, honey?
Yes, please. Dad, you got to find the instructions.
Hello?
Oh,
here's the blanket. No buckles?
zips.
And there's diapers, man. Oh, this is great. There's diapers. This is a big deal. Okay, in a bottle.
Rachel, you like your life. Both had water.
Who's
and
that from?
Wait. From Bob. To me.
That's nice.
I don't know where the wipes are.
He hates my bag.
And here's some food for the baby.
Do I get it?
Do you want it?
Nope.
Well, it's not good. I don't have it here. But yeah.
Oh.
I think it's oil and vinegar.
Maybe.
Oh, thank you. Beautiful.
Why don't you take that over to Uncle Costa? Careful.
Wow, who's that?
That's cool.
Oh, that's nice.
Like you.
Wow. Yeah, she did good this time.
Where's Sam?
This is cute. Look.
Oh, they match.
Oh, it's different. Cute. It's very cute.
Is that
olive oil and vinegar?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Santa's helper? To see you from Bob.
Wow,
see ya.
I was a secret Santa.
Really?
I had to get her two.
Yeah, well, I hope you didn't get five of the same Sam like I did.
Four, honey.
What's this one?
I don't know what this one is.
These are adorable.
Yeah, they are.
You know what? I'm going to put these up on the shelf by the kitchen area. Excuse my butt.
Let's open it.
Behind the kitchen table.
What's this one?
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Oh, that's nice.
I would like you to be my secret Santa.
That's beautiful.
Yes, Samantha.
Okay.
This is it.
Here's another one.
Come on.
Attention. 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 To Mom, Merry Christmas to the sweetest mom, Costa and Amy. Who do you give that to?
Yeah, there you go. Thank you.
Yeah.
Mom, you're next.
Yeah,
right.
You're next.
All right. Thank
Mom
you.
Mom is fine now.
Okay.
Wow, I'm doing good.
You're cleaning up
this
all around.
This is gorgeous.
Cleaning up, baby.
I like the monochromatic thing
that
you got
beautiful.
Going on.
Your bag matches your outfit.
Yeah, we're waiting for you. Sweater in this
let me see that bag.
That's
a beautiful bag. Wow.
Sam, you got something. What'd you get? You didn't get anything yet?
Thank you very much.
This Sam is beautiful.
You didn't get anything yet either.
No, that's okay. I like just thought he got some. I thought you said Sam.
She hasn't opened it yet. She's commenting on the card.
Sam didn't get anything yet. The two of you.
We're going to be fine.
I get it.
What? No, it'll keep it nice and...
Evelyn, what'd you get?
She's opening it.
Rachel's helping me open it. Right, Rach?
You need a knife?
Do we have a
sharp knife?
I just have sort of a box.
Mom, don't do it. Don't cut it.
Yeah, but she does have the green Marshall Fields bag.
You want a sharp knife? I have a sharp knife.
No, I think you'll work.
I did it.
You ordered.
Now we got
on file.
Of course.
Really, really, really good.
Gonna show up your brother.
Oh.
What is it?
It's very Ev. A friend of mine is in this little business.
Oh, is that not? I love this. Isn't that precious?
And you gave me the that one.
I don't get it.
What is it?
It's just a little decoration. Amy's friend is in
there. This is nice. Thank you. I keep it year to year now. Thank you very much.
I can't.
Oh. All right, to Costa.
This is as hard as I've ever seen her laugh.
To Costa, love mom and dad.
It's gorgeous.
Well, it's
because
I wrote this little note.
Because
she was sweetest mom.
Yeah, take this one.
When I saw the candy, right?
Thank you.
My friend is in this business, and she's doing all these little moms and dads. Candy, like,
that's your purse. Put it on your shoulder.
Oh!
I hope you all like the colors. I mean, they're
yeah,
really
I love that color.
Okay, this is Supapuni
like, that looks to
from
me like
Sia
Dimitri.
And Bob.
Yeah, that's... And I got Bob.
Thank you. Nice.
Oh, you guys got the lightest colors because you're the bride and the groom.
Oh.
Amy, how do you like this?
There's always
a
reason
like
for something.
I'm wearing it tomorrow.
Huh?
You don't think I would have
that's a Cheryl.
Sure.
We got the lightest colors.
Thank you so very much, Bob and Sia.
Is that what you wanted?
Hey.
I needed one.
What is it?
That's what Mom told me to buy you.
Oh my God, the women.
There's only guys more cologne to me than
huh?
One.
What flavor?
Hey,
no,
you
was
a salesman, so no better to do this to me. Oh, Safari. Okay, now.
So many women in those print shops.
This is to Sam from whom? That's for your daddy.
That's for me, my dad.
And it, is that a shirt for any
push. Can you do that now? Can you do that now?
Oh!
Oh.
Tell Sia how much you like your present.
That's
clever.
That's
your cousin. That's your first cousin.
And that's his two sons and then your father.
He looks like his
dad.
Is that your secret?
Terrain, Mary.
Nordstrom.
Who's this from?
He looks like his father.
No.
You know who's this from?
You are a secret.
Who's your
secret?
You want to
see
the
camera?
Oh!
Is your Sia in my car or not?
No!
That's why you kept asking me.
Is
you were perplexed by me being upset, right? I sent him into my car to help me with something, and I thought he saw his present.
It's his fault.
Oh, is he like it?
Okay. Suyaya from Sia and Bob.
Sam, I thought
you meet
him.
Yaya!
Oh! See you guys.
Hi, Manthi.
Nancy.
Hi.
Rachel, I love your suitcase.
Hey, Sammy, your sweater.
Yeah, hey, Rachel, what do you say?
That'll go well with the sweater you have on.
You know what you'll do?
Is that
you
like the
turtle?
And you put it in.
Dimitri, how you doing?
This is so cute.
Aww,
I see him at the airport. They are something else.
Ah!
Okay.
Thank you.
Sia, you ready? I mean, Rachel?
Sia.
Who are you going to give this to, Amy or Costa? All right, to Costa and Amy from Bill.
That's your present.
Oh!
You got all your presents.
That was Joseph.
That's your diaper bag. You take the diapers and put them in there.
They're very nice. They're
very nice.
Wow.
And they're dressy or whatever.
Well, Proskauer, Rose, Getz, and Mendelssohn, The Evolution of Our Culture. It's a book about your Bill's law firm.
No.
Sam?
Okay. Bill's father's law firm. To Bill Rose.
You want to put my sweater? I love it. It's great. Thank you.
This is very interesting.
Bill's father's
This is Bill's father's law firm.
No kidding.
Bill's father's law firm. There's a book.
Bill's father was a corporate attorney.
No kidding. Okay. This is to Costa. Merry Christmas from Amy.
For me?
No, give it to Costa.
Who's that? Secret Santa.
Here you go, Costa.
Wow, who's this from?
I think you're not done yet.
See that book coming
while
you're looking.
You
want to
see
you like that sweater? Is it going to fit?
Yeah.
It looked. It looks
so.
Big enough.
It looks, I don't know. We'll see.
It's an extra large.
It's a nice sweater.
If it doesn't fit, let me know. I'll take it back.
Is that an extra large?
Usually I do doubles.
Oh, how about this?
I'm big.
How? No, but my father would buy extra larges for, and you're like not as heavy as him, so.
Pretty big. I'll try
how about that one, though? That looks
what'd
large.
You get,
Bosch? This is huge.
You didn't open it yet.
Somebody, yes, I looked at
I'm like, great. It's something that fits.
I'm opening. I thought it looked kind of small for you, but it's an extra large.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, it is. It's cool.
Dimitri, you want to read this thing?
That's my bar. A lot of my stuff.
Can you rip it up?
Well, hopefully you won't grow anymore.
Phone
goes over the spending limit.
Our phone.
This isn't Secret Santa.
Is that
Is that for Mamie?
Is that a car phone?
You were saying that the other day.
No, the phone has been unbelievable.
Is that a cellular?
It's a cordless. It's a cordless.
Amy, who makes that one?
That's VTech.
That's very nice.
Is it two line or one line?
One. To Sam. Love mom and dad.
What color is it?
Here, I'll come over here.
Buster, you started a trend, you know.
900 millihertz. What? What trend?
With the
sweater. Excuse me.
Are we having fun? I like
Sam, VTech is escort. They make escort.
Oh, you want the bank?
And they make the
okay,
still pay.
Okay, we get the bank.
Oh!
How's that color?
Love the colors.
And here's one to Rachel from Love Papunyaya.
You know,
yeah. For you.
You're welcome. We're home.
Open it up.
What?
Thank you, Amy.
Well,
thanks, Ma.
You're welcome, Sam.
No, that's
I
not
hope
how you
say
thank you.
Oh.
Because you know why you got it again? Because all the pieces were missing from the one you had.
You couldn't remember where you put them?
Do you want to give Yaya my poor big heart again?
Okay.
She forgot where she put her last one.
To Rachel from Papua and Yaya, another one.
Watch the food, honey.
I've got stuff that's what it is done to. What if you had another one?
It's a really good toy. It's a really good toy.
Absolutely.
I think it's the same one as me.
I wonder if they make it. A lot of times don't get double extra large.
Wow! Did you shop at Nordstrom's this year?
I'll have more to you later.
I love their boxes.
I know. The funniest is they're the prettiest boxes, and you still wrap them.
That's what Peter said.
Why are you wrapping them? I said, I don't know.
Oh, Rachel, do you want to ask Auntie Amy to help you a little?
These are nice seals, so we won't have to worry about the gift.
Here, let's take this part off.
No.
Right. There we go.
First color. Thank you.
You need the lid anyway, huh?
Oh!
Oh. Do I know
if you stay overnight?
Yeah. You got that in your suitcase.
Rachel, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Those are so cute.
Oh, that's
Rachel,
why you brought it
in. Put it in the suitcase.
Take it home.
With your game.
Put
don't
your
forget
game
your game.
Rachel, you know what's happening here. They're preparing to send you to all your relatives.
Look at that.
You're at that age now.
Okay, this is to Bob from Santa.
Oh, this is clever, Amy.
Santa, going overboard.
I mean, Fox,
I was to throw you off.
Look,
Rachel,
you can take your luggage with you. Go over there.
Well, this will be a very good place.
See?
Okay, Rachel.
And they all match. You call
like because every time you come over, you're in the dental.
Evan,
this is to Rachel.
Thanks,
love, Papu, and Yaya.
You know, that's true.
That's there's for you.
Look what he has on dental.
No, I'm getting. I'm taking a photo here of something very nice.
That's
yeah,
from
really good about
Yaya and Papu.
I was asking.
Let's slide this down. I need
Rachel's
suitcase.
You must have been a good girl. Maybe she'll let you share.
She is a good girl.
You want a piece of candy? Some?
You want that? Oh, isn't that pretty? Is it fun?
Yeah, perfect.
Wait, I need that box. I gotta make sure because I do. Well, I'm getting bigger.
You got all
We're
the
good,
little
right?
beans and look at the socks.
They're beautiful. What size are you buying?
Thank you, I am
Okay,
Papu.
Now we have a big present.
You know,
thank
you,
I am Papu.
Oh, cool. Look at the buttons
well,
down.
Can everybody like him?
I'm glad you like them.
Okay. To Samantha,
to
from
Samantha.
Aunt Annie and Uncle Costa.
Samantha!
Samantha! Look at what you got!
Let her open it.
That's
her gift. Did she open it?
You'll be throwing out the
wow.
box.
Wow!
Oh. Oh! Wait, we were just at my girlfriend's house yesterday, and she, like, this is great.
Oh, good.
The pizza.
Did you get a cheese set?
Oh!
And now we have a dog for dinner.
Oh, we have our bugs. You can play with your dog.
You like it?
Are you ready?
Okay, bring it to Mommy. I'll open it. Can you say? Call the
mom.
She said open it.
Oh!
Can I get a hug? Okay, go get Minnie.
Okay, we have here to Amy.
Mampy!
Love your loving husband.
More colors! Maybe.
I have
Ray,
to tell
watch
you.
Watch carefully.
I will watch. Oh, God. Here we go. Pour in the same sweater.
Pour the same
You guys
sweater.
Will never buy a more perfect
I
present.
Yay!
Oh!
Oh! I told him I wanted an overall.
Oh!
Here's the teapot.
Thank you,
honey.
Oh,
you
that is the cutest.
This is,
okay.
I mean, she did really good.
This is to Rachel from Papu and Yaya.
I know, but wait, we got to get
For
out
you.
The cups and everything. I am nervous.
For?
I don't want to. Look, it's a whole piece. Oh, this is so
Here,
cute.
Can you put that over
this? Wow.
Isn't that funny?
This is.
Wow.
Well, I don't know if the age is right for her, but we figured it.
She plays with the tea set.
Oh,
cool.
Oh, Barbie!
Oh, wow! You can take back a step player when you go on the road with your suitcase.
Oh, my God.
Who's that from? Who's that from?
This was an all Barbie Hanukkah for Rachel. Because she is a Barbie
queen. Did you get trailer trash,
yeah.
Barbie?
Here. Trailer trash.
There is a bunch
of California.
Okay, are you ready?
We're ready.
This is to Renee. Happy holidays from Santa.
Ooh. Here.
To my mother.
To your mother. What are you, from New York?
Yep.
I'm going to my mother.
Give me your mother.
Here.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. Give that to Samantha.
You want to sit down here, Sam?
Oh, don't lose anything.
Well, I'm so glad.
Samantha said
he
left
us.
Cute. Here.
She was
like,
here. Here.
Here.
Here, Rachel, help me open it.
Oh, she opened
it.
Is this from Santa?
This is from Santa.
Ooh.
That is precious.
Let me see it.
No.
Oh!
Happy. Oh. Oh. Is it flammable?
No, it's velvet. Can I thank someone?
Is it Stacy?
Who's Santa?
Is it Stacy?
I think it's Custa.
It was me.
It was Custa.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's very pretty.
Okay, this
thank
is to
Custa.
Sam.
Thank you very much.
From
You're
question
welcome.
Mark.
Thank you.
Give this to your daddy.
Hold on, I'll get Minnie out. Hold on.
My autofocus is screwed up. I gotta take it in. It's the thing's 8 years old. Never had it clean or. That was just dirty.
Ooh, fans.
Ooh.
Wow.
I had seen
Okay, this is a Wyoming from States.
You sure it's not a women's sweater? It says Linda Larson on it. That's not my name.
Everybody had...
It says Linda Larson. Look, Linda.
Yeah, probably.
And Costa had Amy.
No,
you didn't have it. That was just your gift,
Amy.
That was my gift from him. I had Renee.
This
is
what you got. You
got
you
bought
yourself
three tires. It's
so confusing.
I'm all confused.
Facts.
Wow.
From Stacy. Beautiful.
Yep, and a turtleneck. A black turtleneck.
You
I
got
think.
It. That's it. It's a black turtleneck.
Black turtleneck.
Way to go.
Right. I'm off.
Good job, ma'am.
Wow. All right. I hope the size is okay.
All right, this is to Rachel from Papua Nyaya.
It's from the Gap. It's from the Gap.
Old Navy.
I mean Old Navy. And they seem to have large sizes.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
What a pretty dolly, bro.
You need a sharp...
Rachel, you have to thank everyone every time you get something.
Thank you.
You like that dolly?
Yeah,
you like that dolly?
Okay.
I'll get it off.
This is to Costa from Santa.
Oh.
Ah.
It's great. We need boy dolly.
What are you doing?
Last week. Oh, do you have any boy
dolly? Is this the time bomb, How the West Was Won and What It Got Us?
I hope you don't have it already.
I know.
I know.
Oh, honey, R.E.M.'s new album.
Oh, great.
Did that come in?
You want it? Great.
Oh.
The
Mid-Bounce
and
the
T-Series. A Greek one?
No, it's R.E.M.
Adorable.
Greek one.
Samantha, can
all right, this is to Amy. Love, Mom, and Dad.
Oh.
Awesome, Dimitri. Sam, R.E.M.'s new album.
I see from you.
Honey,
fix it.
Don't have it.
Yay.
Can I see
it?
It
goes in there.
Oh, yeah.
Do you like your new Santa? Isn't this fun?
Oh, is that
next
nice.
Year we're going to have it. Dimitri, there's no writing on it.
Oh.
So what happens if you lose it?
Thank you. That's
backwards.
Oh, it says
that's
on the
that's really
I
great.
Got
that
before.
Very
didn't
nice.
I just say I needed a new black star?
That's very nice.
Because the one you got me
years ago. This is for Dimitri.
Thank you,
Dimitri. Merry Christmas from
got
Santa.
Got
thank
from
you.
Then I heard
you
have yes, I don't have it.
I hope
I don't
the
have
size
it.
Is fine.
Broken.
I hope it's
fine.
Yeah, it's great.
I don't know.
What do you think of your tea set? You like it?
Oh,
you want some more?
6 degrees of Kevin Bacon.
Why is it so funny?
Because it's
a
new college.
I know it is.
Sarah,
it
knows.
What
he was looking at college just
to see.
You can
trace any.
No, I know the. But why is it funny that he got that game?
Oh, you know Kevin Bacon.
Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah.
It's just funny.
To Samantha, love Papua and Yaya.
Dimitri, if you don't like it, you can take it back.
Dimitri.
I think I got it.
Well,
in books.
I saw him doing
Barnes
that.
Do you want
amazing.
Me to help
Plus,
you?
How many times do I have to listen to this?
Okay.
10 to 20?
No, a couple. Just a couple. That's all
it
took me. Yeah.
Do we have anything here? You want to listen to it on our?
Why,
no.
Another one?
Work.
How many
I don't
do
want
you
it
get?
To
see it?
Yeah.
You got more than everybody.
Thank you, Dimitri.
Costa, does this work?
You know that?
Yeah, fine.
Whatever you do, are you helping
out? Yeah.
That's hers.
When the green light comes on, it's ready.
Okay, do we open that
what
one?
Do I do? Press this?
Yep. Aim and shoot.
Did she open it yet?
She's working on it.
Samantha, she's working on it. She's not requesting it.
That's right, I'm at.
Yeah, but I moved it.
Do you want mommy to help
it's
you?
It's out of focus now.
Wait, you go together.
Don't move it until you hear it.
Here.
Mommy's
going to
help you.
Well,
I'm sorry.
Okay. Yep.
Wait.
No, Matt.
No, that's
only 12 pictures.
That's
good. That's
there aren't
good.
That many pictures
Mom,
in there.
Matt, that's good.
You got
it. I'll hit it up. I hope it...
We'll okay. Take more. All
right. This
you
is
have to change
Rachel. Happy Hanukkah. Merry
you got,
Christmas.
You only have 12 exposures.
Anthony,
you got to buy more film tomorrow.
Another one.
Oh,
you buy more
boy.
Film.
Oh, my goodness.
Get
no,
out
she
of
only
film
got one from us. From.
It's got 4 or 5 more
who
pictures.
Who got the Barbie cassette thing for her?
We did.
She needs help.
Oh, I thought she was going to help.
Oh,
she wants to say
she'll love it. Love it.
Can I help you?
Who's that?
Oh, which one you got? Which one is it?
Rock and roll Barbie.
No, we don't have that.
No, it's 50s Barbie.
Okay, open the box.
Oh, that's 50s a
classic. Barbie!
It's a classic.
This is the 45th Barbie we have in our house.
No, 48.
No, this one's the special edition.
That's a beautiful. Who got her that? That's a. I had a skirt like that with the poodle.
Well, so she can take the face and paint it black again with the
Barbie. Come here. Should we open it up?
Who got her that?
Keep that custom
Angel.
Nice. You
love Barbie?
Very nice. Sam, do you have any more Barbie toys?
No, she loves it. She'll love it. She'll play with it all the time.
All right, I have an announcement to make.
It's nice. It's
the Ballroom Brothers right there.
May I have your attention, please?
Halftime.
This is to Rachel from Dimitri.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Mancy, can I see Minnie Mouse?
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Take Minnie Mouse for a walk over here.
Amy, Stacy and Amy.
That's nice. That's a great book.
What is it?
Where the Sidewalk Ends by Shel Silverstein.
Oh, no. That's a great book.
Great book.
Exactly. Hey. No, we don't have it.
Let me see it.
Uncle Dimitri's going to teach you how to read now.
What's the book?
Oh, here it is.
Where the Sidewalk Ends by Shel Silverstein.
I found it. I found
great
it.
Poems,
terrific.
Great
poems. Is that
poem.
One that you bought?
Okay.
Yeah. I've almost bought them those books a couple times.
I thought,
okay.
I was
guess who this is for.
Have you seen?
No.
Light On in the End.
Guess again.
Yeah.
His new book is called Falling Up.
Oh, really?
To Rene
Papunyaya.
Look at
Manthi. Oh, I'm so excited. I mean,
look what Manthi got, Mommy.
Oh, she's so quiet. She opened it up all by herself.
Manthi, do you want to put them in Rachel's suitcase so you can go away together?
Put them in the buggy. Uh-huh. Put things in the buggy.
Be careful with her hair.
Go put it in the buggy.
Sorry.
Well,
I like the shoe.
Yeah, there you go.
What do you think
wheel.
Of this Barbie?
That's a nice Barbie. Look, she's got ponytail, too,
oh,
right?
Oh, wow. And sneakers. She has sneakers, and she has a brush, too. Do you like it?
And look
Barbie.
At her little ponytail.
Oh,
see, look. They have the same bar stools that we've got.
Oh,
the diner
funny.
Stools from the basement.
50s Barbie, rock and roll.
Look at some hints.
Here,
oh, thank you.
You want to take Barbie and her stuff and put it in your suitcase?
Sam's trying to figure out how he's going to carry all this stuff home.
In Rachel's suitcase.
There you go.
Dimitri, this is great. Did you get this for her?
Yeah.
Have you read this guy?
Yeah.
Okay.
What happened? Wait for
to Rachel from Papua and Yaya.
Oh,
another
one. Another
one.
I don't know. I think
Yaya,
a little
bit. Oh, look at the pillow.
No, I got Barbie right here.
And there's Minnie. Can I see Minnie Mouse?
I don't remember.
You can open it now, Rach.
Those days are over, kids.
That's
Rach, stay over there by Dimitri.
What, Dimitri?
That was the only one.
You have no presence in here.
You're not the youngest one. Dimitri, what have you gotten so far?
I have your...
6 years of Kevin Bacon.
What?
Dimitri, is Kevin Bacon related to that shirt?
And he used to get a lot of stuff.
Kevin Bacon wore a black t-shirt. And
Barbie. This is the Sam from Question Mark.
Oh, another Linda Larson.
It's so hard. Well, maybe she does designs men's clothes.
Oh my
There's
God.
Nothing wrong with that.
Look at
that.
That's nice.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Look at the fine weave. See? See, Stace? There it is, Stace.
Hey,
Samantha,
Stace, party.
And Yaya.
Samantha, look what you got.
I got you. That's very nice.
Here we go.
Now, who brought these bags? There's
That's nothing. To me from Amy.
To you from Amy?
Yeah.
How do you know it's for you?
Because I know. I
bought it.
Give it to Rachie.
Is this to Rachel?
No, it's to me from Amy.
All right.
Via Rachel.
Give it to your Porsche.
Is it for you?
What is
it? Oh, these are art kits.
Mommy!
Oh!
Samantha!
Yeah, no, it's perfect.
Oh, she's so...
Amy.
fans.
I know,
what
but who's
your
fan?
Older pet? Oh, they are.
What?
Yeah,
no,
oh, my God.
I swear to God.
Yeah, you want to put it in your
dog? The paper.
You are so funny.
Have you read the paper?
It's Easter paper. I don't know where I got it all from.
To Sam from Renee.
It's called
Happy Easter.
It's green.
He did.
You bought it from a friend?
No, I got it from someone at work.
That's nice. I have some of those in. What is it called? A waterman?
This is the last one.
Those are nice pens.
Well, no. I have more.
It's a pen.
Eight inch
glasses.
Renee,
you
should
open it.
What is that?
Want to sit on my lap?
Oh, wow. Nice.
Well, it's up to you.
Oh!
Why don't you wait till you get home?
Oh,
wow.
And play with it. Mommy has a nice, you know, husband.
This is to Samantha from Papua Nyaya.
Nancy, look what you got.
Nancy, you
oh,
got
yeah,
more.
Look at another one.
Samantha's yawning.
Oh, this is
cute, Renee. It's a family type, all the
that's
children
you.
And the
family.
Be careful with Dimitri.
Merry Christmas, Dimitri.
Dimitri.
Merry Christmas, Dimitri. Love, Kennedy.
Okay, what is it this time? Oh my God, look at that.
Amy, did you see this?
It's a dowie for your buggy.
Oh!
It's another little boy. I thought if I got one for you.
What is that, a pen?
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, it's a pen.
Oh. From who to who?
Here's another
like
one.
Mine.
To Samantha from
Dimitri.
I got
it from somebody at work.
Oh!
Samantha,
look
what you
got.
Get. A waterman.
Those are,
wow.
Those are, they're sick.
We're not getting
I love those. That I had as a teenager. Only it was a pen, so it's ink, right?
Ink flow.
Yeah.
It's not a ballpoint.
It's ink, you put ink in it, you squeeze it.
No, it's not. Those are the real ones.
Yeah,
okay. To Papuni from Dimitri.
The size and everything.
Oh, wow.
Cool.
Okay,
you know what they get ripped up is a yaya. They love it.
You know, oh, it's green nuts and ham and the kids in the hands. You think Uncle Dimitri?
You're giving it to your baby.
Oh.
Hey, Samantha, the Eddie can read those to you when we go to bed.
You can feel free to get
them when they're really young, when it says.
Yeah.
And they're not reading I am, but they'll rip up the pages. So it's always good to have them.
Do what?
Ooh.
Why are we silent?
I don't know. Because
you wanted to hear the Christmas
carols in the Frank Sinatra, Greatest Hits, Volume 2.
Hey. So did
what's
you read
the other
one?
What's
the other
one?
The other
one?
Bachelor Pad Pleasure,
yeah.
Burt Bacharach.
I'll put him in the car.
All right.
Robert Goulet.
Robert Goulet, Dad.
Why don't we put him on
Jones,
now?
Hey, Pop.
Put him on now.
Robert Goulet.
I got a full tape of his.
Why don't
this
you
want to
put it down now? We'll turn
Georgie girl, hey.
Hey there, Georgie girl.
To Samantha from Papua Nyaya.
Hey.
Look, another one you got.
That is.
All right, Manthy.
Hey, Costa, where'd you get that shirt?
All right.
You got it for me.
Is this
fun?
Christmas.
I love
it.
I was going to say, I love that.
Structure. You and Sam got this for
what do you get there?
He's wearing
look
Dimitri's
at Samantha.
Pants.
Those are the hand-me-downs?
These are your chaps.
Those are from Sam, actually.
There's more pants in the closet.
Oh, look what Samantha got.
Barbie fun Kelly.
That's Kelly in the bath. You like that?
Bath time fun with Kelly,
I'm
Dimitri.
I'm not opening this now. We're going to open it at home. No, because these things will get lost. See, she got pacifier in a bottle. We're going to take it home with us.
And the duck.
And the duck.
While we're waiting, why don't you bring the gifts over here?
Where do you want your tape deck?
In the diaper? In the towel.
Okay.
In the pink.
We have another one.
Okay, let's put it over here. You can play with this dolly here and the tea set.
The bachelor pan.
Absolutely.
And Mickey.
Okay. Manthy, can I see your doll?
To Samantha from Anastasia.
Samantha, Samantha, look what you got again.
The dog goes down the floor.
Yeah. Ollie. All prior gifts are all nose.
Yeah, that's it. It's all
Forget about the doll.
Don't worry about it.
These are cute.
Yeah, they're, Rachel, I was, you know, last week we were talking, she was telling me, I don't have a boy doll. And I thought, those are cute. They really are. They will, you know, very, I won't do anything with them, but I guess maybe play with them.
You maybe.
Sam, do you know where this city is here?
Yeah. Did you see that?
Do you know where this place is?
Hey, Rachel, see if there's a present waiting.
It feels Illinois.
Okay, are we ready?
Isn't that cute?
Did Must be downstairs.
East West Distributing Company. Probably a friend of mine that owns that. You know, it's probably, you know who that is, Renee?
I don't even know if that was.
That's cool. Phil Rosenberg's company, probably.
All
East
right,
West
Rachel,
Distributing
Merry
Company, Deerfield.
Merry Christmas from Anastasia.
Oh, wait, that one's not open yet.
Well, that's all right, just take your time.
Let her open that one. She's so neat.
And that's Samantha Rachel. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
On
the book.
Whoops.
What happened?
It was water.
Hi, can you grab some napkins or something?
Oh, here, I'll get paper towel.
This is such a great book. I'm really excited about this. All those
here, Yaya, there's napkins over here.
It's all right. It's not going anywhere. Oh, my gosh. Look at all the rest of this.
Oh, save from the book.
You know what? Why don't we?
Just on the cover.
Why don't we move
the
stuff
up
and
the
water? You got this nutcracker.
Water. And what did Samantha get from Anastasia?
You want me to put it over here on the table?
Are we lifting all this up?
No, we're just moving the
furniture. Furniture probably doesn't want
to. I'd be happy to pick this up. I think I'm keeping track of toy cards. Oh, you didn't. You know, I think there's just paper I'm throwing in here.
This is all wet now.
Oh, I hope so. Should I get more paper?
Well, let's finish up with this and then we'll worry about it.
Oh, you got. You know what that is? What is it?
I don't want it to ruin
that's
the wood.
Right.
We'll ruin the wood for a minute.
Okay.
It's a pig.
This is to the Lalises from Santa. Give this to Yaya.
This one.
That's when you take your pants.
Yaya. Another one. You got another one.
Rachel.
Is this to the Lalises?
Well, you can open it.
Oh, you could have opened it.
No, I'd rather you.
Why don't you argue about it?
Beauty before the beast.
We always do.
That was the difference. We always fight. So what's the difference? Another fight
for
the
beast.
Huh?
There's
a Toys R Us deck. I'm not
conscious. Beauty before the beast.
Give that to Renee.
Beauty before the beast is right.
I'm hungry.
Not yet. We've got a few more.
Garbage.
Nah, put Renee's
oh, we got another bag. Oh, bigger bag. Wow. Can you open it?
Okay.
All right, you open it.
Yeah, for me. Okay.
It's for all of us, the Lalises.
Thank you, Renee.
Oh, it's Santa Claus. Oh, you got him?
Now,
what's
the present?
Well, actually, I got him.
Oh, no.
I thought we got
him. Uno.
Good job, Mom.
What is it, Evelyn?
I bought the
Uno.
And that's what, and I thought the girls
were allowed.
And this is for the us to watch with the girls.
All right, this is for Rachel from Anastasia.
Watch it. And we got Uno, and I thought we put memory with Rachel. Nothing for you.
Oh, it's hair barrettes, Rich.
Oh,
and
did you ask Stacy for barrettes? You got barrettes. Well, she did too. Where's her barrettes? Samantha's.
You better looking at pink box.
That pink box.
The box
right.
With the pigs.
No. Are they on the floor, maybe?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I see.
Who is this from?
Anastasia.
Say thank you, Stacy, on the camera.
Look at right there.
Just point at Daddy and say thank you, Stacy.
Oh, no, it's for you.
Louder.
Thank you, Stacy.
Say thank you, Anastasia.
Thank you, Anastasia.
That's for me. I got it at work.
Here. Oh, wow. Thank
this
you.
Is to Amy.
And
Amy.
Hey.
What is
wow,
it?
It's a wrench, huh?
It's a robo grip.
What?
I need a
I got this at work.
Bring me over.
What is
it? Over here.
You want
that's for you. Just throw out the card.
With like a shopping bag, so
you
I can do all these little
shopping. Okay.
Where do I get a bag?
I'm gonna get it. I
cool. Thanks. You really want to give this to me?
Yes. Honey, I have to go shopping with you, though.
Where?
To Nordstrom's.
Wow.
I'll take that. I got that at work, too.
She's getting a bag.
Who?
This guy bought a property from me.
So why don't you use it? You need a new suit.
Because I want to go shopping with you.
What does that cost?
Give it to Danny.
It's the world's only self-adjusting one-handed auto pliers.
Let me see it.
How did, but if it springs open, how does it...
I need a nut.
Because you grip it. Are you ready, Ed?
That's nice. Yeah.
Some
all right, give this to Mom and Dad. Merry Christmas from all of your kids. Should I open it?
Sure, go for it.
Come here, let me give you a big huggy. Big huggy.
I don't know how to open them like you, but you do.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, it sticks some metal in there. It really grips it.
You're a champion.
Where's that book?
Package opener.
Here, Bob.
You guys bought us things already, though. Right?
This
is a group gift from everybody.
Wow.
This is not for you.
It really grips.
You got yours.
What is it? Craftsman.
Peter, that's a card.
There's a card inside.
Does it stay locked at all?
I don't think it stays locked.
Well, read the card first.
Wow, that's cool.
Read the card.
Well, I just...
No, you have to read the card first.
Just relax, will you? Why are you so nervous? You look like a little kid waiting for his first choo-choo train.
Is that from Bill?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. What about these cups?
I don't know.
What about the cups?
Barbie,
oh, this one keeps spilling. Those little thin cups? Oh, you probably gave them to the kids with water, right?
Yeah, they wanted water before.
We wanted to give you something for your new home, but felt that you might want to select your own style. Have fun, and if you want company looking for things, any of us would be happy to help you. Merry
you.
Christmas, happy new home, love, Amy
thank
Costa, Sam Bob, Sam Renee, Rachel, Samantha, Anastasia, and Dimitri. May your home and heart be filled with joy. Thank you very, very, very much. And the winner is, you're kidding. Ay, ay, ay.
I want new towels in the powder room.
New dishes, ma'am. The old dishes get thrown away. The pots and pans.
The bar, I'm going to buy a new one.
That bar is going in the garage. I already said that.
You want me to pass it to Mom?
And Jewish, when something's dead, you always say out of a shalom, to pay your respects to it. To the bar, out of a shalom.
Is this
pass that to Mom.
Here, hold this and point this at whoever you want. You don't have to do anything. But
no, pass it to Mom. That's for Mom.
I know, but I wanted to see it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, here's your card.
Uh-huh. Oh, this is cute.
To Samantha, Merry Christmas, Anastasia.
Oh, go get another. Oh, it's Rachel's, but she'll share it with you.
Here you
okay?
go, Ab.
Uh-huh.
That's the fun part.
Samantha, there's a present for you. Rachel's opening it.
Thank you very much.
That's for me.
I thought it was
for Samantha.
No, that's for Samantha. Give it to Samantha, please. Thank you. She can take the rock and roll Barbie and play with the swimming pool. This
thank you
great.
All very much.
I was going to buy this for her, Yaya.
Yeah, well, I got watery stuff, you notice? I didn't think you would mind. I mean, they like...
To Rachel, Aunt Amy, and Uncle Costa,
wow.
Happy Hanukkah, Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Oh, and your loving children.
Okay.
Thank you very much, all of you. I love you all.
We're sharing it.
Thank you very
way
much.
Way to go, Yaya.
I love you all.
Well, this is a gift, actually, for
and
both
to
of
all, God bless you all.
These are great. Let me see these. We're not.
You know, we can buy a washer and a dryer with this.
What is
really
that?
Good. Right?
Crate and Barrel, Ma. They don't sell washer and dryer.
What is it?
Thank you very much. Amy.
Merry
Christmas. You
You'll know when you open it.
When you open it, you'll know.
Obviously, something you've wanted.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The Letterman cam.
Thank you, Amy.
He's the next Roman.
I know what this is.
You do?
What is it? Take a guess.
Take a guess.
Your wedding pictures.
No.
You got all your bad in that one.
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. I'm
right
sorry.
There.
Yeah, I got that. I love it.
That's about all there is.
Did you notice how it like?
You can take.
You
can take. You can take the videotape and make stills out of it.
We have. You know, we still have your tape.
We have to.
I just
want to
see it. I'll give it back. I just want to see it.
It's just that you said better late than never. So, and I know you
this
were
is
discussing.
Another better
Plus,
late
can
than
I have it?
So long you forgot.
I can record on a tape and give it back to you.
Open it.
I mean, I record. I can record on a VCR and at least have it. I want to show Renee.
No, you leave her ponytail in.
Just
home.
Bring it.
I gotta bring it over.
Rachel, tomorrow. Where's her hair stuff? Is it in your bag?
Can you record it under here?
Okay.
Do they have a VCR here?
Yeah, we have a VCR.
Yeah, I can record it with this. No, with this. I mean, from this to the VCR, I just need a tape. Do we have any tapes at home? Blank ones?
You wrap it up so well.
Is it a pretty Barbie? You love her?
We can watch it tomorrow.
Give her
yeah.
this.
Bring it.
You know which
yeah,
one
yeah,
it is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll bring it
home. If it'll fit in here,
no,
this hooks into there, and then I'll record it also at the same time so I can bring it home.
Okay.
And then you can keep the tape.
Did you believe the box is taped?
Hi, Barbie. Sorry, you have beautiful it wasn't hair. Stay on.
Oh, that's all right. I'm just
sorry.
Let's see Barbie. Can I see her?
I don't want to break the box.
I'm going to have to edit this one.
Can we see it, please?
Boys can't touch Barbie.
Oh.
Fine. You like helping Santa Claus?
Huh?
Oh, my goodness. Wow. How are these beads? Really? These, you know how old they are? Oh,
Amy, that is so sweet. That's very sweet.
Well, not all the parts were there, so it wasn't any issue.
Did you add more to it?
We added a few more things. And you gotta, I'll show you
well,
how it
so
works.
Old. That's why I asked you.
It's also,
I didn't know it was hard.
It's also a different
well,
strand configuration than I
seen
think
it
was.
Well,
it was shorter before, I think.
This is
wow.
nice. Thank you.
We'll
very
find a man.
It's beautiful. That's very sweet.
All right, this is to Samantha.
Very nice.
Oh.
Merry Christmas, love, from Anastasia.
It's still going.
Yeah, this is
that is yours.
What?
This is,
hey, Renee, are these ours? No.
That's for everybody.
That's so well.
Was this a tie?
Gloves.
No, it's not gloves.
Hmm.
What's that?
Let's
everybody?
See.
Talk about the
50s.
Oh!
Oh, these are pajamas! Oh, look, there's a bunch of stars on.
Apple
do you like them?
Samantha, what color are they?
You like the stars?
It's very cute.
Okay, this
yeah.
is from Dimitri.
She's putting them on.
To me? Yeah, give it
yeah,
to me.
Yeah,
you want, you want to put them on now?
Yeah, here.
Okay, well, let's take your tights off.
Here, I'm Canada to Daddy.
Okay,
I'm Daddy.
Okay,
yeah, he's trying to get the necklace on.
Ev, do you need help with that?
I know.
No, I got it. Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Isn't that
oh,
pretty?
Gorgeous. Yes.
Actually, I'll help you lay it out.
Yeah,
I
think
it's the
a little
side things are twisted, but I'll show you what it is.
Pretty.
Oh, hold on, hold
yes,
on.
Isn't that pretty?
On.
I like
very nice,
oh,
Amy.
Sam, we have the shopping bag that we brought stuff from.
Talk about, like I say, talk about the 50s. I think that's why I asked
oh, I'm
you about
sorry.
The
keys.
No, oh, hey, you did it. My goodness, I had them for years.
Are you away?
In fact, one of my children broke the strands. And I just wanted.
Which one?
Well, yeah, I had to wait till they were all adult.
Thank you, Dimitri.
What book is it?
They're a surprise, man.
That's it, but it's thank you.
Saints?
Oh, the
chosen
bookstore
you.
Connection.
Where did I go?
Does anybody care to look at it or borrow it? They're
the
more than welcome.
Dimitri.
Okay, this is
yes.
What is your take on the bookstore of 1996? What is the industry, the take of the industry today?
It's doing very well.
Is it too commercialized in your opinion?
No, it's not. There's a very small clientele that concentrates and is very intense.
Really?
And buys a lot of books.
Yeah. And you think that the bookstore supply satisfies that clientele? And
I do think so. I do think so. And they move more than books.
Yeah.
They move
ideas, don't they?
They move ideas.
Yeah.
They move.
Can you
they move compact
on
discs.
Yeah.
They move.
Do they
move
information
art.
Back and forth between human beings in a modern era?
Yeah, more so. It's an alternative almost now to computers. I would say it's taken a second seat, but it's a very intense,
deep rooted.
deep-rooted. I mean, you can't eradicate bugs because they've been around so long. It'll change. There'll be flux, but it'll come back. Okay. Yes.
Thank you very much for that opinion of yours.
No problem.
Why don't you give us your opinion on the rap job?
That's about as good as my rap job.
But these are so cute and they're big.
That says why rap, because it's only coming on.
Sam. These are for Papu.
Oh!
Give these to Thea Amy. She can put them under the table.
The other white bag is for Dimitri.
Come out and tell Brooke. I've lost
That's for Dimitri. Okay. That's for Dimitri.
This is to Dimitri. From Mom and Dad, right?
Yes.
You're taking the slow train right now,
yes.
Like, to Dad.
Dimitri, that's a beer mug.
I know Please. You don't need them, Dimitri, but that's not for the holiday.
Oh!
Now you can't complain.
This isn't a dress, those are shorts.
I'm
probably
losing my money now.
Because yeah, like you're walking around in your pajamas, Dimitri walks around in shorts. And I thought he'd have holiday shorts.
You're playing peekaboo with Dimitri?
All right, this is to Samantha.
Samantha, you're the
one
of the
She reminds me of a fisherman who hasn't caught a fish in a couple of days, you know? Did you ever go fishing and you catch a fish? It's so exciting, and that's how Rachel looks.
Those are really cute.
Really cute. I like those.
Help her pull the sleeve off.
Pull that sleeve down.
Every time I start helping you, I'm
Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay, listen about the big dress, okay? We wear it tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
You already have your new pajamas.
You have your new pajamas on.
Okay. We have another announcement to Rachel from Anastasia.
Wow.
I'm not fighting with you. You'll wear it tomorrow. What about this? Yeah.
Samantha, tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow. You're gonna take it away. Go play with Barbie.
Remember,
I would
say tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Samantha. Andy's gonna be at I think Rosemont, and I was thinking about taking her.
I wanna go.
You've never seen Annie? We should make a group.
Oh, Annie is great.
Yeah, it's going to be at Rosemont.
Do you know when?
I got to work that day, sorry.
Do you know when?
Where my suitcase?
Saturday? It's late. Like, second or third week in January.
Okay.
Now Carver's in
there. I'll be playing basketball there.
How about Dimitri if he wants to go?
Anybody wants to go?
I'll be back
Samantha school. Probably shouldn't go.
Isn't there a present in that
one? Yes.
Rachel, you want to change
to
your
Samantha
pajamas?
From Papu and Yaya.
You want me to put those in here?
Rachel, take this over to Samantha.
I'm not a big pajama person.
Can you carry it?
Quite frankly, that's like a shirt. Isn't it? Yeah, she'll wear that. Yeah, she'll wear this.
Wait,
what's
that for Rachel?
Me.
No, Samantha.
Who is Samantha?
No, Yaya. She's been much better about wearing pajamas. So. Yeah. These are the only
okay.
two pairs that she owns are what you bought her.
Really?
Yeah, she doesn't have any, so this is great.
But you know, these are like from Stacy, because she didn't send anything.
I understand.
Okay.
She did send them for Hanukkah.
Right, that's what she said, but then the good.
Who's this from?
Yaya and Papu.
Oh, what a perfect present.
Is
what
it?
Is it?
Oh, wait,
you smile.
Nancy. It's all coordinated very hard.
Okay, now.
This is quite a
present.
Yeah,
it's all coordinated pretty well.
Do you know what it's for?
Mom, that's
for your dolly to sleep in.
That's a great idea, Mom.
Here, let me help you open the rest of the room.
All right, dear Dimitri, happy holidays. Loved Santa. Guess who?
Sam, there's a gift in the room. You get it?
Oh. Here, I'm looking through here and point,
this is like
point
a
at people. Just take whatever you want.
I look gusted.
No, you don't have to do anything. Just look and point it. See?
I appreciate you. Yeah. Just move the people around.
Yeah, what bedroom?
Gee, what a surprise.
Dimitri?
Yeah. What bedroom? Right
here. Dimitri?
Yeah. Dimitri, how many years have I gotten you?
Oh, yeah. I was thinking she loves.
It feels like five.
And I got
Stacey. Thank you, Amy.
You're welcome.
Wait, hold on.
What
did
you get for Stace?
I can't tell. It's on the camera.
Did you think the
this
book was on?
Did you ship it?
Okay, let go.
Oh, I was going to search when you leave for wedding, like a gift certificate or something.
Okay, Ev. Miss Alexander.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
No, may I have that, please?
Did Larry get a turn? I wrote on his card, Miss Alexander.
What'd you get, Dimitri?
I got a gift certificate from Best Buy.
That's nice.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow
great.
Closed.
Okay, the last Thursday. Gift of the evening.
Okay, the last.
To Yaya from Papu, so Yaya can talk and work and talk to Rachel and Samantha.
It's a go phone?
Give this to Yaya.
Oh, I know what it is.
Don't drop it, whatever
wait,
you're
wait,
doing.
Wait, let me get this put together. Okay, hold on,
Lucy. Pass.
You gotta support me.
Related to what I got?
That's it.
Wait, can you see the
Yaya? Boy, I don't think we got enough.
From Papu.
Nobody.
Bob,
you were
I'll
off
it.
To a strong start.
Is this supportive?
Hey,
of
I had strong the whole way, man. Is this
supportive? Yeah. Oh, thank you. It's a phone.
Wow.
Cordless. Yeah, that one doesn't work too well. You finally gave up on that
work,
one.
Doesn't work, period.
Thank you, Papu. And Rachel and Samantha.
Out.
Yeah, because usually I'll say, well, I got a phone, but I got work to do. It's a telephone.
Rachel, we got to give Rachel a big hand. She did a
yay.
Good job. Yay,
it's not really
Rachel.
It's like when it's later on in the evening. Cause then
oh, my God.
This but I can't get it together.
It takes an engineer to put that together.
No, it should be really easy. I'm just
let me
going
see.
A little bit
oh. Let me see.
You
well, that watch. Concludes another
it's
year.
I can't get it
beautiful. Let me see.
Do that again.
This is like a
to mom, love, Stacy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is so we become the Texas kids, Petey. Right.
Oh, what a
there's
bad
no
see a pair of jeans. Oh, I'm sorry. That's what I wore with
you. Did
you
get enough?
How about that? We got a pair of jeans. We'll see you in Texas with the jeans in. In our boots.
Dimitri, that's got to be charged up
Amy,
first.
I got jeans.
Right.
I'm going to go try mine on.
Well, no, I don't think
is it
I
a good
have
unit?
To get on the treadmill
I have no idea.
Longer.
Sure.
That's my
you want it on the wall or on the table?
So nice to have you on my videotape, Mike. I miss you.
You know,
Sam?
I realized that Debbie reminds me a lot of Terry. I always get directed in
don't,
the kitchen comedy.
What is?
It's a towel. What's the difference whether it's this towel or that?
Well, normally you don't use towels
hey, Rach,
on the floor, but...
Are you having fun with the grown-ups? Are you going to stay up all night? Are you going to go to sleep at all tonight?
How about if Zachary lays upstairs and reads you some books?
Have you heard of Nick at Night? This is called Rach at Night.
Have you ever heard of HBO at Night?
Ever heard of...
It goes thump in the dark.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's a film you gave us, Sam.
No, what's on that? What's on that language here?
What is that?
It gets stiff.
Oh.
What is that?
It gets stiff
what
again?
Is that?
It gets stiff again.
What is that?
That's stiff on.
That's a watch.
Do you know what my dad calls a hard on? He calls it a stiff on.
Stiff on.
All time.
I'm looking in this book one day.
Is that a cool color?
And it's a book on men's
cool.
Swimming suits.
I'm trying cool. It.
And it's men's swimming suits. And this guy has got a hard on.
think we're going to get out the game Lovers or Liars. We're going to play the game Lovers or Liars tonight.
It's my low life. Trinity Church in Kakoa.
Okay.
$40,000.
Oh.
That's a business thing, though, Mike.
Yep.
Huh?
Why
are you two little girls? Oh, no.
Mommy, Daddy.
Happy New Year.
Mommy, I want to play too.
Samantha, in the years ahead when you watch this, your mommy and daddy are very proud of you because you went to sleep and we love you. And Rachel was a very good girl. She was a good schnuggler, and she really helped Debbie clean everything up. And Debbie was very proud of her.
They won't let me play when I want to play.
Well, you know what? They're big boys, and they want to play a real game. But maybe you could ask them if you could have a turn every now and then.
After you, can I play?
Uh-huh.
Okay. When I stand here,
Sam.
Hi, Mike.
Love you. I love you.
Man,
love you, babe.
I love you, man.
I said, look.
Looks pretty good.
Great.
You know, the autofocus isn't working so well anymore. It's 7 years old. I haven't had it tuned up.
Check out this, babe.
It's coming in. It's coming
Big
in.
Big 10. Awesome.
Coming in.
Kick ass. And I'll tell you, Illinois beat the women's Badger team last week, but it's the last time Illinois will beat
anything.
Huh? That's right.
Cleaning up.
No, she's up. We'll do it to Okay, listen up. A gadget used to zest citrus.
See, that's the idea. It's so different.
Scoring.
And it makes kind of sense. You know,
it's a definition which is similar, very close to correct meaning. So you took both of them.
How many do I get for guessing the correct one?
I see. Yeah, twice you get for that.
You get four total.
No, you just get, I understand what she did. I get to move three. Sammy, move me three.
Terry. Which color? Are you yellow?
Yellow. Oh, here. I'm excited that I knew the
answer. I guess greeters
at you sound like Jim Betty. You're excited.
When anybody knows the drag,
excited.
I'm
who
really
does ever Jim Betty?
From the exclusive
company. I'm excited.
Mike!
I got you.
Excel,
UDL.
What are you doing now? Is the guy still alive?
I love
it. Oh, yeah, he's got stores everywhere.
Does
he?
Doesn't do the ads.
The first time I've rarely done
that. He's got three and he's got one in Green Bay.
We've got a little lady down been pretty good tonight.
Excited.
But that one night that we were over at that
excited.
Table, we laughed so hard.
Oh, one night we were playing with Barb and
I can't believe that guy's still doing it.
Yeah.
Is that?
Yep. I don't know.
The Main Street Hotel.
We used to give away.
Did we play at Minneapolis?
We used to buy stuff from him, and he used to give
here,
away those.
Oh, there.
I still have one.
We gotta go to Minneapolis and see Barb and Chris. That would mean so much to them.
Yeah. It's true.
It's a chore. It's in the hall.
Yeah.
Let's see what we want to do.
Get our teeth pulled or go to Minneapolis?
She's been driving like
it's going to summer.
Leaving in the middle of the night or leaving in the evening.
Like,
the kids sleep.
I hate it. It's like 6 hours.
Come on, let's go get our teeth.
Yeah, and I think you're really good about
she's
making
a lot of times she comes alone.
I really hate
me.
Oh,
I know you
are.
Mike, read the card.
She drives alone.
Shake, baby.
So you're saying that's her happy getaway?
Yeah.
Did you see what he did?
See, when you've been around as long as you have, it's not that funny. Hey, that'll be
cover
enough
the
of that beer
top,
stuff.
Mikey.
Mike and Aaron are developing a bonehead.
Yay!
At pot.
Just spell it.
Ruas.
Just spell it.
At pot Ruas. A-T-P-A-T.
Wait,
A-T-P-A-T, at that, R-U-U-S.
Tom?
Yeah?
I want you to know that the last one, Terry and I guessed the right one on the one we wrote. We got the definition. We wrote out the definition correctly.
Excellent. You know, you're actually supposed to throw that out and automatically get 2 points.
Who is
that
here?
Did you know it?
The dasher receives a definition from a play which is similar or very close to the correct meaning. You should not name this play's definition rather than the other definitions. Rather, the dasher should put the
I'm gonna go get some more.
My great grandfather's grandfather's brother. Our great God. This is recording. Did you know? I mean, it's been sitting here recording.
Good!
The message.
How did that read?
I'm going for the brother.
Grandfather's grandfather's sister's
That's
brother.
That's too bizarre to not be true.
Go for the one that crossed me. It's too good.
Yeah, whoever did it
was yours.
You did no, it. Right? No, no, no.
It's running?
Yeah. I picked it up and I was going to, you know, play.
But I have to edit that part.
And I looked in and...
I know about the cross one, but I don't know the
rest. Me to play
back? Great-great-grandfather's father's brother.
You got to keep your hand over the back of them. Thank
Greek
you.
Greek God. Yeah. Just don't look at the back. Greek God, a mammal indigenous to the Nile River.
That's the one I want. No, come on.
Indigenous.
Aaron, what is the top of the cross?
No, I disagree with Zach, but he's gonna do it.
Okay.
That's what it is.
Yes, no, boy. It's not.
Yes.
No, it's not.
Go, Zach.
What is it?
You
yes.
I would
a grandfather's grandfather's brother. And you guessed mine.
No, I'm a great grandfather's grandfather's brother.
I got 4 points.
Yeah.
Why did you get 4?
He got it.
No, she guessed
my
guess, Mike.
Yeah, you
got
one.
Sure, running the fireplace upstairs.
What?
Tim's taking a picture.
Let's close up and
drive. You need a light on, Sam?
It wasn't me,
no.
Sammy, is it time to go and light up our cigars?
I just thought of that, dude.